Okay, the last shape here I have is it's a diamond, except instead of like the in the center having four edges, it only has three, so it's a triangular pyramid stacked on top of another. Like the other one was a rectangular pyramid stacked on top of the other. So now I'm gonna show you how to make them.